So measles is currently circulating across the UK. And if you're 16 to 25 years, you may be going to festivals, uni, or traveling, which is great, but you could be at a higher risk of getting measles. So I've collaborated with Public Health England to let you know everything you need to know. Between the 1st of January 2018 to the 31st of May 2018, there's been 580 laboratory confirmed cases of measles in England. Now, most of these cases have been in adults aged 15 and above. Measles is one of the most infectious illnesses. In fact, if there was a competition for this, it would probably win gold. But the good news is that since the introduction of the MMR vaccine in 1988, measles cases have significantly reduced, which shows just how well the vaccine has worked. The bad news is that we're now seeing cases occurring in patients who are 15 and above in England. Now, this is because whilst most people in the UK have had their vaccine, we still have small pockets of areas where the vaccine coverage is lower than what we want. Measles is a virus. It enters humans through the nose, mouth, or eyes. It's usually symptomless for the first 10 days, and afterwards you develop cold-like symptoms. And after a few days, you then develop a rash that spreads the entire body. Some people also get greyish-white spots inside the mouth a couple of days before this rash. Now, so far, it doesn't sound too bad, does it? But why is it that 1 in 5,000 people die from measles? Well, that's due to the complications that are associated with it. Pneumonia, bronchitis, croup, diarrhea, vomiting, and seizures. Around 1 in 15 children will develop complications like this. Liver infection, brain infection, miscarriage, stillbirth, and the list goes on. But the goal of this video isn't to diagnose measles, it's to prevent it. And that's what we're gonna do. Measles is not a joke. And it still kills people around the world. Now, a very small percentage of people can't get vaccinated, either because they're too young, or because of chemotherapy or HIV, or because they have an allergy to the vaccine. They need the rest of us to help stop the spread of this disease for them. The measles vaccine is safe, it's free if you live in the UK, there's no benefits to getting measles, it doesn't improve your immune system, and it's not more natural. So let's work together to help eradicate this virus. Public Health England is advising all teenagers, young adults, and parents to check they are fully immunised with the MMR vaccine. Please remember though, the MMR vaccine requires 2 doses, and to check that you've had them both, all you need to do is contact your GP surgery. If you haven't had it done, please book yourself in urgently at your GP surgery to get the free MMR vaccine. Hey guys, thanks for watching this week's video. Make sure to click that like, follow, or subscribe button now to stay up to date with new weekly videos.